Off the draw, taken by McKee. Hammers one, saved by Rollison. Loose puck. Billy Guerin able to find it. Billy Guerin protects it up the near wall and reverses it back down low for Dupuis. Dupuis, Guerin, Crosby. Sutton just hammers Dupuis.
Shit. In the
I think he's out. I think he's down. He's bloody. He's got his. Oh boy, this is not good. He's out. He's knocked out, Steggy. And you see the blood on the ice.
Sutton just plastered him into the end boards. Sutton down, he's concerned too.
Everybody's concerned on the ice.
Oh.
And just to face right into the edge of the boards. That's reminds me of like a little bit of what when Chris Draper's face hit the edge of the board. Certainly a vulnerable position there for Dupuis, who's trying to protect the puck and turns his back to Sutton, and he's about 3 feet off the wall. Sutton's been kicked out of this hockey game.
So much of it now in the game. The players' numbers are staring them right in the face, and yet they still hit guys into the boards from behind. Dupuis had stuck out his backside to try to protect that puck. He had himself in a position that looked like a position of strength, but with his hands down like that, he's no way of protecting himself.
Man, there's a lot of players, they use that position. I mean, you know, Sidney Crosby does it with those strong legs. He protects the puck. That's his way of puck possession. But Sutton is such a big man, a big, strong man at 6'6", 240 pounds. And he used that, and he just plastered Pascal Dupuis into that wall in that vulnerable position.
I'm concerned less about the cut than I am about the fact that his head went into the boards in the neck situation.
And when you're playing the puck like that, Steggy, you can't get your hands up to protect yourself on the glass.
Yep.
You know, the referees make the call here. And it's a play that happens quite often in the game, and certainly not when a guy gets thrust into a wall like that, hits the edge of the boards, and you see
happy to see him sitting up and now getting up here. Pascal Dupuis,
certainly the right call made on the ice, and
I was really concerned about possible neck injury, but obviously Pascal Dupuis able to get back on his skates. One of the really great guys in that locker room, Pascal Dupuis.
I'm glad to see him get up, because I saw him down in that pool of blood by his face, and that's not a sight that